given, that's how we live it. Don't be mad at the system, it's simply how we've existed.
What's good, YouTube? This your man Flawless back with another video. Thank you for returning. Thank you to the new subscribers, aka family members, because once you hit that subscribe button, you are a new member of the Flawless family, because everybody's flawless in their own way. All right, anyways, I got two important things to tell y'all today. Two. Number one, as you all should know by now, I am a part of a podcast that is called the In Your Face Podcast. We are on YouTube, we are on iTunes, and Spotify. Excuse me. We're on all that. So, we just did a photo shoot. So, and just in case you are not my friend on Facebook, you don't follow me on Instagram, I am about to upload and show y'all the pictures now of the photo shoot. Pictures hard, wasn't they? We killed it. Hey, look, them pictures was super hard. They turned out super, like, way better than we thought it was. If the photographer, which I don't think I ever got his name, if he's watching this, shout out to you, my guy. I gotta get your name, the name of, you know, what you go by on Instagram or whatever, so I can promote you, you know, because you did a good job, man. You know, Sonny, if you're watching this, go tell him what I said. Appreciate him, for real. We're gonna use him again, y'all. We definitely want to keep the photos coming, you know, because now the In Your Face Podcast also has an Instagram page, which I'm gonna make sure we got that created, because we wanted to wait for the photos, and now that we got the photos, we got some content to put on the Instagram for the In Your Face Podcast. So I'm gonna put all the links down in the description. They all gonna be down there to my Facebook, my Instagram, so you can keep up with me on both of them. The In Your Face Podcast. So if you know, you like, hey, where Nick at? I ain't seen Nick post a video this a week, because, you know, I'm doing YouTube, true enough, but at the same time, still doing real life. I got a straight up real job. I got a whole family. So it's not easy for me to just get down here, get the house quiet like it is now, and then just get to making videos or whatever. And then with the corona thing, it's hard to get out and do public interviews and stuff like that. So if you're wondering where I'm at, we do the podcast once a week faithfully. We dropping an episode on there every Monday faithfully. We record them on Saturdays, but we drop them on Mondays. So you'll always be able to see me. I'm over there, my boy Icon, Kevin, and, you know, we're doing our thing. Kevin said he about to get back on his YouTube, which is Hey Kev, three Y's with the Hey and then Kev. He said he about to get back on his stuff. My other boy, Smooth, which his YouTube channel is Smooth Rider. He's starting. He dropped his first YouTube video with him driving on his riding on his motorcycle, you know. So his channel is gonna be good if you into bikes, like you just about to start off riding motorcycles. I think he got like a 2020 400 something. Like, don't get me the line, he just basically got a GoPro, show him riding, show how fast it go, what it do, how it look. So if you into motorcycles, you're thinking about getting one, definitely want to go over to Smooth Rider, which I'm gonna put his link in the description. So I'm making it easy for y'all to just navigate and see everybody I mess with, and we all right here. All right, so matter of fact, let me give y'all a little clip before I move on of the In Your Face Podcast of just how it is sometimes. So here's a clip.
Good conversation.
I mean, we be in there talking about our taxes and everything.
During sex? Hell, bro. What the fuck kind of sex are you having?
I mean, but if
these niggas filing taxes during sex and shit. Hold on, that number I got. Wait, I got 2,000 back on my state. Oh no! That's why he got 2,000 back. He was fucking. That's what it was, nigga. He got 2,000 back because he was fucking. That's what it was. That's what it was, nigga. He got that 2 grand back because he was fucking, dog. We didn't know
it's more.
Because white people weak. In the body. They weak, bro.
I mean, niggas are just physically bigger than white people.
Fury just whooped Deontay.
Don't let that hype you up.
He's a special case.
That was a rare case. Don't jump the gun. Because we'll show humble you real quick. Don't jump the gun, nigga. You think Fury has it. That nigga came through and them white people was like, we can do it. Look, that was me. Oh, we got one. We finally got one of them niggas out of here. Not this nigga, though.
I feel like you can't count getting jumped as an L. You can't put that on.
You definitely don't count. Well, yes, you can. We can definitely break that down.
Break that down.
I'm a fight expert, man, so I can definitely get into this.
Break that down.
If you're getting jumped, I'm going to let y'all know right now. If you fall, you lost. Simple as that. If you're getting jumped, man, and I don't care how many times you get hit standing up, and you bumping, and everybody hitting you left and right, but you up? To me, boy, that nigga was bumping with them niggas. They did not win that fight. If y'all end, and he's standing there like, who next? And they all three of them
just like. What if you bumping with one, and the nigga come behind you and just blindside?
Bob you and you fall and they get the stump in you, you lost.
Bro, what? Bro,
what kind of shit is that?
No, listen to me.
First of all,
no.
Listen. First of all, we know getting jumped ain't fair. And we have to understand that there are those rules. Hold on. All right, so bam. Y'all see how we get down on In Your Face podcast? Straight up. It's real funny, unfiltered. We don't care. Like, it's stuff on my channel I won't say and do because it's a family channel. I know kids that literally watch my channel, so I try to keep this like as PG as me, because you know me, I don't cuss. So I try to keep my channel like that. Sometimes I might blur the line a little bit and do something kind of crazy, but for the most part, my channel cool for everybody to watch. Come over here, get a good laugh. Blase school. This one is kind of like a lot of information video, so I'm just giving y'all info. But on the next video, this is my second thing I'm about to get to. A lot of people hate him, a lot of people love him. Talking about that boy 6ix9ine. He actually got a video dropping today. That's gonna be my next video, is a reaction to his new music video that's about to drop. So be on the lookout for that. I'm mad he's dropping it at like 12 o'clock at night because I low-key need to be in the bed. So I think I don't know. I might stay up because I low-key want to be like the first person to do a reaction, hurry up and drop it before everybody do. Because by the time I get back, man, it'll be like 3 p.m. tomorrow. Everybody been seeing it, dropped the 8 little reaction videos and everything. So I might stay up just for the purpose of getting it out there first. Get off me. So yeah, man, that's the next video coming up. I appreciate y'all sitting through watching me ramble through this video. I done took like 8 minutes of y'all life. Y'all can't get back, but it wasn't wasted because you got information, new YouTube channels to go to. You know I ain't never going nowhere. I'm be doing YouTube for a while. If I ever do go somewhere, to be honest with y'all, I just get this channel to my kids, my girls, so they'll be running it. But that's like at least 3 to 4 more years before they even get it. So y'all gonna be watching me for a minute. Still doing pranks, still doing public interviews, still doing vlogs, still doing all type of stuff, which that's just my channel. I do whatever I want on here, you know. So as long as it's entertaining to y'all, I'm gonna post it. You seen the last video was chicks in bikinis, which I will never get my truck washed by girls in bikinis again because they missed the spot. But anyways, please hit the subscribe button if you are new to my channel. If you made it this far, you might as well hit the subscribe button. I can't even say that word. You know, I'm just, maybe I should start saying sub. I'm gonna say sub, I'll say that. All right, I got people coming to the Xbox and my phone ringing. All right, y'all. Y'all stay blessed. I'll see you on the next one. Hey!
You're giving, that's how we live it. Don't be mad at the system. It's simply how we've existed. I hear a lot of people talking like they politicians and choose to be.